This is how to fix bugged attachments in Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. First, you can see right here, I have 5 attachments on the weapon. When I select it comes out with none. So what you're gonna wanna do, go to your gunsmith, select the attachment, and go to the default skin and select it. You can see here, the only attachment on this gun now is that barrel since we changed the skin. If you enjoyed, make sure to follow for more.